hut is coming into the goat hut.
From what I've been told, there has been greater awareness of me. I think name recognition, face recognition is important, and obviously I suffered a natural disadvantage coming late into the scene, and also, well, others have been in public life longer. So
you think this higher recognition of you now may translate to more votes for you?
I hope so. I do hope so. Yeah. I have been strong and forceful, but this is where the campaign is. And it's not going to happen every day of the presidency. It'll be cordial, it'll be amicable, like I have done so. I mean, I have been working in government before. In fact, I have worked with the Prime Minister before. He was my Minister for Trade and Industry. And when he was chairman of the Economic Committee, I was sat on the committee as well. And we spar and we do discuss about things. So it is nothing unnatural. My 11 years in government service have shown that I'm able to cooperate, to work amicably with all ministries. So I was able to work with government, all ministries amicably. And that is the kind of approach I have when I go into the presidency. Always amicable.